I'm ending this now!
Hey, you shouldn't be here!
I'm here! I got my spear, but shut up!
I saw something here!
Check target's last known position!
Megan, stop!
Seems Albion has a surveillance network in Lambeth that makes 1980s East Germany look like present-day East Germany. I'm sure the people of Lambeth would be interested to know just how closely they are being watched.
Nothing here.
Did you hear that noise?
Suspects on the run!
Engaging fog.
What the?
Dead if you continue like this.
It's ready to die!
Neutralizing hostile target.
My fucking ear! Staying down! Where's backup when you need it?
Nice try!
Gunfire, over here!
I'm putting a stop to this!
Taking a cover position! Just a scrap!
Where did they go?
Let's put out an APW. We're getting nowhere here.
better not waste my time.
Do not obstruct corridors or stairwell.
Get to cover.
You're in serious trouble now.
wall is so boring. Let's change it. Thank you.
Not just anyone could heroically vandalize a hospital, but you're not just anyone, are you? The people of Lambeth are sure to love this. Well done.
Right, let's spread out and look.
Suspect.
Using lethal
Unit.
Force.
We have reports of a hostile in your area. Over.
Responding to the call. Oh.
Control, send an ambulance to my location. Checkpoint has been breached. Over.
No sign of suspect. Over.
We are in pursuit. I say again, in pursuit. Target remains undetected.
We're all clear over here.
I only want to speak with you.
It doesn't have to be like this. Give it up.
Nothing in the vicinity. Gonna keep looking.
Area clear. Moving on.
They got away. Shit.
The suspect has been
Hold here and enter guard mode.
All humans must comply. Humans must comply with Albion. Protesters are not permitted.
Run and block.
Initiating follow me.
Fuck!
Cannot detect target. Getting searched.
Check your doors and corners.
Bloody cheek.
I'm done with you.
What the hell is going on over there? You're supposed to contain such fuck-ups. How can we have a drone collision in the middle of the city? You know, a person died, right? Hit by flying debris. How can we have press there prior to any cleanup team? And now we've got a bloody scandal. Not only shouldn't any such event ever happen, but even if it did, it must be contained. I have to send one of my teams now to clean the area, silence the press, and be on the lookout for over-talkative witnesses. All this effort is avoidable. That's why Kato exists. I don't want anything like this to happen, ever. That's if you value your job and your freedom, for all that matters.
Comb the area! There's a hacker about!
Drone, spread out and search.
We're hacked! Lock it down!
Area clear. Moving on.
Hey, Sharp. We have a hacker.
We have a possible...
Drone, perform search.
We are going to find you! You can count on that!
Vehicle's been hacked. Searching for intruder.
Something's gone wrong. Oh, fuck! Make it stop!
Check every corner.
Searching for target.
Nobody's here. Searching elsewhere.
She must be nearby. Someone's down! Fuck!
Couldn't have gone far.
skip.
Kim weapon is gonna get me killed.
What's this?
We've just hijacked the feed from an Albion prison flight. Seems these poor sods are being renditioned out of the country for extreme insubordination.
Why?
I know, right? Why not just fire them? All I can tell you is that these people are off to summer school in the Seychelles for re-education.
This is Connor 12. George has full control of the plane. Connor 12, stand by. We're getting some weird readings with your onboard data.
Understood.
Were detained for attempting to reveal operations intelligence to external agents. Whistleblowers. Perhaps they even tried to contact DedSec. Luckily, you can reroute the plane.
Good idea, Bagley.
Rerouting plane.
Should be landing in a few hours. I've contacted the local authorities who are less than pleased with Albion. Seems they think of human rights as rights and not legal obstacles. These Albion defectors will be welcome.
Thanks, Bags.
Thank you.
This is where those Clankelly thugs brought Angel? Nice place for a picnic, huh?
Now, keep your chin up. We'll find him. There's a camera network that might have caught where they took him. Let's hurry and access that network, shall we? Footage. I was able to follow Mr. Lopez down to the cellar, but then I ran out of cameras. Not a problem you often have in London.
Ball's in our court. Let's go.
Let's start this.
Cut this.
That's it. May I get Miss Get?
Trump's technology. The door is sealed, but this rubbish chute might do. It either leads to the cellar or your grisly death. Or both, I suppose.
Great. That's just brilliant.
You. Come on. I heard you too. Thanks for the distraction. Gave me the second I needed to take care of this filth.
Nice skills. How are you feeling? That guy was ready to slice you open.
He was. I'm fine. I just need a second to catch my breath and find my files.
You're the police inspector. Caitlin Lau. Am I right? Yeah, I saw your vlogs. You tried to take Mary Kelly on your own. Scary, but awesome.
It wasn't always on my own. Who the hell are... You're dead sick, aren't you? You tracked me to the slaughterhouse.
No, we were following the trail of one of our friends and it led us here, wherever here is. This is where all those missing people ended up. I'm going to have nightmares for weeks.
Then I'm sorry. I don't think there's much hope for finding him alive. The Kellys have got a sick little operation going. A kind of human organ black market. I've been investigating them for months. And they got my fucking files. God, I feel like shit.
Hey, take it easy. Okay, we'll get someone to pick you up and take you somewhere safe. I'm going to find Angel. I'll keep an eye out for your files too.
Everything I've gathered on Mary Kelly. Almost enough to take her down.
Brilliant. Mind if we tag along? We can help each other out. Mary Kelly won't stand a chance if we work together.
All right, an operative is on their way to escort Inspector Lau. So, let's find Angel and Inspector Lau's files.
I'll wait for your guy in here. And thanks.
There's no doubt about it. This whole operation is meant to harvest organs. Clan Kelly's chopping off the parts they want and burning the leftovers.
Only none of them signed up to be Kelly organ donors. Mary's got to pay up.
We don't care what it takes. Just find her.
Oh, fucking shit. The smell, man. I'm never having pork again.
You shut your gob. Fucking turn it off!
Yeah. Was that last night?
Well, done. You got the files. The inspector will be impressed. Now, let's find Angel before one of us loses their lunch.
Oh, I feel sick. I can't tell if any of them is Angel or not. Can you do a facial reconstruction, Bags?
Take a picture, and I can run key details past various databases. Unfortunately, I must confirm that this is indeed Angel Lopez.
Shit. Angel. He knew the risks. I did too, but never thought DedSec would get caught up in this. Mary Kelly is preying on London's most vulnerable. She's a fucking monster. Taking her out needs to be a DedSec priority.
Now get out of here before someone decides to turn you into minced meat. Chop chop.
No kidding.
Absolutely not. Jesus fucking Christ.
DedSec, Caitlin Lau here. I wanted to thank you. I'd be nothing but an anatomy lesson by now, or a pile of ashes.
You'll be happy to know that Inspector Lau has been escorted to a nearby refuge and is getting her wounds treated.
I'll be fine. Still a little flighty from whatever they gave me. And frankly, a little stunned that we've joined forces.
If you told me last week we'd be working with defense, I would have laughed. But Mary Kelly's got to be stopped. That's bigger than anything.
Exactly. You have an organization. I have information and some backing from powerful people. Pool our resources and we might just take her down. Mary Kelly's no petty criminal.
Bags, call the team. We've got to go through these files and come up with a plan.
I'll sync with Inspector Lau and prepare a briefing.
Woo! This is a blast! Got the hang of this DedSec thing. Please, sir, may I have another?
You wouldn't have been recruited if DedSec thought you'd be killed that easily.
Not sure if I should say thanks, Bagley.
Bagley's interpersonal skills take a little bit of getting used to. Good on you, kid.
I found a potential recruit for you. Drop in a pin on your map.
Recipes I learn at home. Recipes I cook at home. Recipes that make Salt Cray a home to everyone. Salt Cray, Caribbean food, the Caribbean way. Cryptocurrency accepted.
What's her deal, Bags?
She's an activist who's been trying to gather intel on Albion personnel movements through the city. Looks like she wants to stay one step ahead of the goons. Smart.
We should help her out. She'd join us for sure.
Understood. The easiest way to obtain the data would be to steal an Albion heavy assault vehicle and dissect its onboard sat-nav. That would give us a clear picture of Albion's recent movements.
Yeah, I can do that.
cover. Check it out now. The Funk Soul Brother. Right about now. The Funk Soul Brother. Check it out now. The Funk Soul Brother.
Fucking meathead.
Hiya. You're pathetic.
All right, you got that one.
Auto drive now enabled.